Capstone's just a great way for the students to end the program. It forces the students to take all the lessons that they've learned and apply them to a hands-on situation where they actually get to not only conceptualize the beer, but also execute the beer all the way through and have total control of their product. I'm Tim Urington, lead instructor for the Pennsylvania College of Technology's Brewing and Fermentation Science program. Brewing Capstone course is designed to give the students an opportunity to design a product as if they were in an R&D situation in industry. Once we have the raw materials, we create the mash, which is a mixture of malted barley and hot water. At the end of the mash, we have a sweet colored flavored syrup. We pump the syrup from the mash to the kettle for boiling. Then we pump it from the kettle through a heat exchanger, cooling it down as we fill the fermenter. And when the fermenter has been filled, we add yeast, and then we are fermenting. And once the beer is mature and cool, we will remove it from the fermenter and rack it to what we would call a bright beer tank. We move those into the refrigerator and hold them for another duration of time, and then we consider the beer fully mature, and then we'll do one more transfer to a smaller keg, and that's what we're going to dispense out of for our presentations. They present those beers to each other for a review, then ultimately to a professional panel. The professionals are here, they're very serious people, they're very knowledgeable people, so it's usually fun. And I think that very representative of my industry. We do this because we love it, so it's very cool to see my students become part of that community. And I think that just elevates their understanding of what it is we're doing here and how unique it is. There's a lot of enthusiasm from industry for the program, for our students. Our students are well received, they're in demand. Several students have gotten jobs, or at least job offers, out of the Capstone presentations where the professionals are so impressed they attempt to engage the student for employment immediately after.